I'm Carl with Finesse Oilfield Services. We got the Rush 2500, so we install the whole unit. So we bolt up the flame arrester, and then we do the pipe in, the rough in, and all the tubing for it. And with the Rush Burner 2500, we could do both of them for just under a day. Well, we could do plenty. We'd probably do 4 burners a day for sure, so. Yeah, man labor, parts, easy install. Yeah, it's way better than the usual Eclipse or any other company that we installed before. For sure.